He plays drums. He writes music.
A night like this is super fun, but it's also, kind of fills one with trepidation because you run across a lot of people that you haven't seen in a while, players that you've had great gigs with, and there's a song on my new CD that kind of gets at the heart of that experience, and so I thought I'd do it for you, and so here it is. What a surprise, he and I should cross paths here. Former bandmates on our way to different planes. It's so wild to hear him call my name and to see that same old smile. I'm thinking, when did we last play? I guess it's been a while. Back in 91,
that's right.
And how that trip to New York with the big band was so much fun. We're trading tales of the gigs we used to play together back in town. And we laugh about the time he drove me home when my car broke down. But while we stand here talking, in my mind there's a hurricane. I've got a secret that I'm trying to hide. I can't say what I'm thinking inside. Please tell me your name. I can't remember your name. I've got a beach ball spinning on the desktop in my brain. Try, the answer's always the same. I can't remember y'all. Let's see, Albert, Andrew, Alex, Ari. While we laugh and reminisce, I keep searching, but the bell never rings. I try to nonchalantly see if his name is somewhere on his thing. Your name. born free. He says to call him on Tuesday, cause he's got a bunch of gigs for me. He says his number hasn't changed, but email works just as well. Then he tells me his address is just his name at AOL. That's it! I feel so stupid! Yeah!